Salutations, everybody. It is Maddie here today, current Maddie at that. As some of you know, I took a bit of a break over the holidays, but I still had videos scheduled in advance for everyone while I was gone. But now this is the real me, we'll call it. And I hope all of you had a fantastic time over the holidays, whether it was opening gifts, playing games, watching movies, spending time with friends and family, however you choose to spend it. I hope it was great. And yes, the mini Christmas tree remains up. It simply must. I cannot process that the holidays are over yet. Just let me be. It appears I returned at the perfect time, though, as there's been a lot of news revolving around RPGs coming out as of late, so that has me super pumped. And there's no better place to start than in the capital, Wasteland, where a mod that was near and dear to my heart that was canceled early on back in March is now returning. Yes, the Fallout 3 and Fallout 4 Capital Wasteland project is back. So I'm going to be going over all the information. I'll have their site linked in the description down below. And we also have some brand new screenshots to go over. So let's take a dive back into the Capital Wasteland. So where do I start with this one? We hope you had a great Christmas and New Year, and we are happy to welcome you back to the Capital Wasteland. Back in March of last year, we communicated with Bethesda regarding our planned method to implement the voice acting and other audio from Fallout 3 into the Capital Wasteland. As you might already be aware, we were informed that our planned approach would raise some serious red flags, and so after a few discussions amongst our team, we decided it would be best to put the project on hold. For myself, after working for hundreds of hours on this project and then having to stop really made me depressed. Something I had an extreme passion for was suddenly not there anymore. So after taking a few months break, I slowly picked up the pieces and continued my work on the Capital Wasteland. This didn't go unnoticed by members from our team, and currently we have a handful of people, myself included, continuing work on recreating the Capital Wasteland. However, we are taking things a bit differently this time. With the help of our voice acting lead Unactium, we are working towards revoicing the lines from Fallout 3. This is a very big undertaking, as there are approximately 45,000 voice lines in Fallout 3. We are looking for people to join our team. As of right now, we have only a handful of people working on this project. If you are interested in joining us, you can follow the links at the top of our webpage or the link below to contact us. Currently, we have a big need for voice actors, level designers, 3D artists, 2D artists, animators, environment artists, and VFX artists. The star refers to those that are in high priority. Thanks for reading this post, and we hope you enjoy these screenshots of some things that have been done since we put the project on hold 9 to 10 months ago. Pretty much all these screenshots are based around the Brotherhood of Steel. We can actually see Elder Lions. We can see some of the Brotherhood working out and training for their next mission. A lot of this, yet again, evokes tons of memories of Fallout 3, fond ones at that, the first time stumbling into this location, discovering it, meeting the Brotherhood of Steel. It's just timeless, honestly. Simply put, the Citadel is looking fantastic, and I cannot wait to get my hands on this now that we know it is coming back. Before I get into full-on excitement mode, I do want to say that it seems that the team working on the Capital Wasteland project is now a bit smaller than it once was. When I was covering it originally during its full steam ahead progression, there was a lot of people on board. Everyone was pumped up. It was like their peak. So there's a lot of progress being made. Now they're, as the article said, putting the pieces back together, slowly gaining some traction. And I think their focus is mainly on the audio at this point in time, which, as mentioned also in the article, is such a ginormous undertaking. So if anyone wants to get in there and help them out in some way, shape, and form, that would definitely be most appreciated by them. I think they're taking notes from other mod authors who decided to remake other parts of the Fallout universe and realize that they can't just copy and paste what's in the game, but you have to pretty much recreate the entire thing yourself, which naturally means original audio created by them, which is another hurdle, as they do mention in a separate post that they are looking into recreating the actual music for Fallout 3, but it's something that they're not doing at this point in time. So this is clearly a project that's still many, many years away, especially at the pace they have to go at. Now they have to redo all the audio. It's gonna be a long, long time. Now, there is one way they could kind of do it, like what Beyond Skyrim did, where they just released a part of the map, which was Bruma, and made it playable for everyone. And so in a sense, it was this expansive experience, but it also sort of served as a demo for what's to come in the future. It was such a fantastic mod, easily one of my favorites, but I digress. This is something that I'm happy to see coming back. I'm excited to start making more content on it again as they release their monthly updates. For those who don't remember or maybe wiped it out of their brain because it was so traumatic when they canceled the game, just know that every month the modding team does release a bulk of screenshots and tells us pretty much what's going on with the mod itself. So we're usually pretty in the loop on how things are progressing with this. I don't think we're going to see gameplay for a while now because, like I said, I think they want to sort of dial things back a little bit and keep expectations in check as they try to put this all back together. But it's amazing news to just know it's coming back. As someone who adores Fallout 3, I cannot put into words how happy I am to see that a team is actually taking on this challenge, because I've always said Bethesda should, but they're not going to. So I'm happy that there are modders passionate enough to slap this one together and get it to us as soon as possible. I cannot wait to play. I'm excited to cover it more. And I'd love to hear what everyone thinks about this mod in the comments down below. Are you pumped? When do you think it's coming? Can you help them out? Let us know in the comments down below. Fire away, ladies and gentlemen. Other than that, follow me on Twitter, like me on Facebook. Those links are also in the description down below, along with my Patreon. Do consider supporting that, as it fuels all the content I create here. Stay sexy, stay active. Love you all. Peace.